you have a rattling cough in the morning, if you could only get rid of that. A lot of times people are lazy breathers. They don't take a deep breath and they don't cough properly. Take a deep breath in, close the glottis, like you're straining, and then burst out. Burst that cough, make it forceful until you get that mucus out of your chest. Be sure that when you're coughing, you cough into your elbow or you cover that cough so you don't spread your germs to somebody else.